Oh, these all good.
Gazah trash. So, what happened out there? Did it skip your turn? No, okay.
No, but three of them got up.
Yeah. So, I think I hasted you last time. I don't have another ice thing to throw out there. Yeah, I think hasting you is the best that I can do right now. Hasten a potion.
Okay. And then I'll do the static cloud again. As good as a new pet. I wonder if this door frame has an issue that that AI dude also missed and hit the wall too.
Yeah.
Alright, here goes nothing.
I love how four of them are standing up instead of all of them but one being up compared to when I saved, you know?
Mm-hmm.
That means they all made different saves. It's Bolt Honk. Nice, though. Nice.
Nice. Okay.
Mangoth is not stunned, but he's blind. What? How? What? Who blinded him?
I have no idea.
maybe that Void Supplicant that missed hit him instead somehow?
Maybe the smoke in the static cloud?
Okay. All right. Yeah, that's what it is.
I'm gonna do something funky.
Funky?
If you fail me, I will be so pissed. Should I charm this guy in front of us?
No, it never works. Like 9 times out of 10 doesn't work.
9 times out of 10, yeah, that's true. How do they like explosions out there? Are they big fans of explosions?
There's ice. It'll get rid of ice.
Oh, yeah.
Which you could reapply the area with ice. You have Ice Bolt. It might not be effective AP-wise, but... You know.
How about... None of the fancy stuff. And just damage.
Mm-hmm. Can you even see Mangoth? He's at half.
I hilariously can see him.
Nice. If only you had Oath on you, but it's on cooldown.
I've got the play with my sights.
Okay. All right.
I could adrenaline if I want. I'll just wait to see what happens.
Right, he got stunned for starters. Oh, he got stunned as well. Please fall down.
He's stunned.
I think my ice turned into water. It did.
But it's not electrocuted, is it?
No, but I mean, like, I think it might have added to what was going on out there.
There's no water, actually. I don't see water.
Yeah, I think it evaporated just then. I'm going to go back to... I'm just going to make a new save?
Yeah. Let's
see.
Yeah.
I'm
going to start recording from here.
Let's see.
Should I?
Yeah, go for it.
Might as well. Another recording and another episode. Hello, everybody. How's it going? All right, so we're back in this fight. We did make a couple of, I guess, better decisions, and the RNGesus was definitely on our side a little bit more this time. And we're originally going to just beat the fight and move on, but we both decided to just record it. Might as well. Maybe we can finish it now. We'll see.
Maybe.
Let's not say anything good about this fight. No jinxing!
I need to move so I can see out the door with nades. I'm going to throw armor piercing.
I thought you said you're gonna throw armor on the ground.
I'm going to throw my armor out there.
Come get your armor!
Come get your armor!
Okay.
It didn't, Oh, yeah, it did lower. No, did you shoot Mangoth with the armor arrow, or was that mine?
I don't think I shot him this time with that.
Okay, then then it worked a little bit. Let's see. What can I even
Actually, does piercing damage automatically do that? Yep, yep. You know what? Oh, no. Never mind. No. Yeah.
Trying to see what I can do. Should I throw a water one out there, or you still have a static cloud?
I do have more static cloud arrows. I have 5.
It's not worth throwing a charm out there because charm grenades never, ever, 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 ever work.
Ever. Not on these guys, no.
Okay. All right, Mangoth's bleeding. He could probably die with a good something.
Yeah, I have ricochet ready.
We need another clan out there, or they'll just be able to run in.
I don't even see Mangoth anymore. Where is he in this bunch?
He is kneeling down, stunned, right behind the fire guy's tail.
Oh, I see his. his
you leg. Can mouse over his party picture too, and it'll show you.
Okay. All right. So if I do this, I'll have 1, 2, 3, 7 left. If I do this, I'll have 4 left. +313 to +542 piercing damage in an area versus that, which would do 131 to 227 to everybody. Yeah, let's try that.
Try it.
I should only prioritize my AP. Let's do this stun first. Just to ensure that we have that down. You're away from the doorway, yeah.
Okay. Yep.
Come on. Give me better. I know I can do better. There we go. Electric
volley. Okay. It's there. It's good for stunnings. Come on, baby. I believe in you. I believe in you, Dewa.
Here we go.
Nice.
Definitely not dead.
Definitely not dead. But definitely not dead. You know?
Pretty close. So definitely the closest.
He's definitely closer.
Forgive me, Father, for I have found the desire to heal.
Okay. Stun. Please get stunned. No, that's not a stun. Don't knock me down.
They're definitely not going to come in here. What is that? Willpower? Okay, fine. What?
He made it easier for himself to shit your pants. What happened?
Did he trip or something? Something happened.
I don't know.
He just, stopped dead in his track.
He must have gotten stunned.
Look at us. Just too frightened.
I'm just applying ice. That's all I did my whole turn. So don't hate me.
We've been fighting this fight for so long, and we just look at us. Two little
hours.
Frightened dudes in this room facing a horde of monstrosities.
Facing whores. Can you kill Mangoth right now?
If I had direct line of sight, I would have definitely... Oh. Hold on, let me try different parts.
There's also no cloud up anymore.
Maybe from between this dude's legs. The cloud is gone, you said?
Mm-hmm.
Shit. Alright. Well, that definitely takes precedence over anything else right now.
There's a little bit of lightning water and some ice, but I don't trust it. Cloud is definitely a game changer.
I would say save again. We've done a couple of extra good turns so far. All right, let's try this.
Come on. Good, cloud's there. All good.
So I guess this automatically comes with a blind effect because it said blind failed on the dude.
Good.
So
can you do any damage out there? Even an explosive arrow?
Would that be good?
I don't know. Can you hit Mangoth with it? That's what I want to know.
What if I boulder bash him? Do you think that would be enough?
Yeah. Well, I don't think it'll kill him, but I think it's damage that's AoE. Hopefully it doesn't hit the roof or the bookshelf, but, you know, I think we're good.
Yeah, I'm gonna make sure it doesn't happen, yeah, for sure.
I had a boulder bash scroll, and I thought about it, too.
See, this is a problem. Like, I think it's gonna hit the dude's wing.
Nah, I don't. It's fine. It'll hit him, too, but it's should be good. It's AoE. Nice. 92. Stunned.
That's good. Oh, no! I'm blinded. That sucks. Yeah, you are.
No, he didn't. He knocked me down.
Oh, no.
He knocked me down.
Is blinded just going to reduce my accuracy?
Oh, and he didn't stun. He didn't get stunned four times or fall down. My heart beats. And then he slapped my ass while I was on the ground twice.
That damn lady.
He's still not dead!
I can't believe it! What? Yeah, this one with this dude back here is already lost cause, in my opinion.
Yeah,
it should never have happened. Fuck you! No! Fuck you!
Son of a bitch. They just can't make those saves, you know? I'll learn the willpower book next if we get out of this.
Okay.
So static cloud, I think, was the first thing that you did here.
And there is still ice. Yeah, I see ice. Okay.
There's static. A teeny bit of ice, because apparently the doorway blocks it all, because see the circle? It didn't even go outside, even though I dead-centered the doorway. Didn't put ice out there.
All right, did he get stunned? Yeah, he's stunned.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, so my options are right now between just a regular arrow or maybe even doing... Let me see if I can actually do what you suggested, like explosive maybe to catch him in it, or...
Got any? I don't think you have any weird scrolls, and fire will get rid of my stuff.
Maybe I'll just, what is this? Mist, fire, fuck it. Let's just try this. Nope. Alright.
It was damage. Don't knock me down, you son of a bitch.
I can't see.
Okay. Alright. Don't. He knocked you down.
Yep. That's okay.
Yeah, that's not the worst. Pretty bad. Not the worst.
Two stuns. Thanks, man.
Okay. What do I got?
Can you hasten me?
No, that's a way on cooldown. I can't oath you. I can't haste you. Nothing like that. They have long cooldowns. I was thinking I could put a zombie in the door to take some hits, but I think I'm just gonna throw nades.
Okay.
Yeah, the fire guy will heal, but you know.
A viper in your midst.
Okay.
I didn't quite do what I wanted.
All right, static cloud is gone. All right, let me.
You died.
Reply.
Die, man. Mangoth. Thank the Lord.
Oh my God! Save.
No.
Save.
I'll save after your cloud works.
Good idea. Very good idea.
Because I can easily throw two bombs out the door again. Oh my God! He dropped his two-handed weapon, another two-handed weapon, and a one-handed rapier.
And a staff.
Oh my garbage! What garbage?
And an axe.
All right. So our next target, I'm guessing, is the Vzoram Zachath. technical. Yeah, just pass every turn you guys got. That was the greatest turn you've ever done right there, you guys. It was. Like, you made them all pass their turn. That was great.
The zappy zappies in front of the door.
I don't know what this is going to do. I'm going to try it, though. They like it a little bit, I think. Okay, well.
Okay.
Just all these, there's such low percentages because of stuff.
I say give it a save and then like toss those love bombs this time.
There is no way. There's no way.
All you need is a love bomb. All you need is a love bomb. Failed to apply Lord Armor, no!
Actual bomb.
Bless the seven, I am restored.
Alright. So there's no cloud out there. Yeah, there's no cloud. I burned it. I burned it all up.
Burn it up!
I can't tell. I think they like poison.
They do like poison?
I don't know. One of them is healing. I know the fire obviously was healing one of them, but. Very nice.
Very nice.
Okay.
Viva Nasser.
Viva Zenyatta.
Fuck yeah, me.
Just regular shots on the Zoram, or are you out of stuff?
I can regular shot, for sure.
Yeah.
Should I lower his armor, maybe?
Does it do damage?
It will do a little bit of damage. Okay. It's not the highest damage, like compared to like knockdown. Knockdown does like 114 to 197. This does like 57 to 99.
Do it.
But
it'll take more damage after if it lands.
Hopefully.
Okay.
All right.
Good.
Okay.
Good. Pass. Nope, don't do that. Nope.
That's fine, actually. Am I crying?
You're crying sad tears into your stash.
Stash tears?
Just pass your turn, dude. Just pass your turn, dude.
I can't believe this. I can't believe we're doing
it. No.
He's getting
stun out. Failed, stun oh, failed, no. Knockdown failed. Oh, no. He hammer timed
me. Oh, no.
What an actual C word. Nope, stun.
God damn it.
That's okay, teleport him out, it's okay. You got it.
Nope, I can't even do that.
You have a scroll of teleport?
No. It's on cooldown. Scroll of teleport. I don't think so.
Well, balls.
But it's okay.
Kill him?
It's okay. No, I'm just gonna kill him.
You're like, you know, I'm just gonna kill him. Okay. Alright. Okay. I see where this is going. You killed the guy who's not stunned. The fire guy.
Come on.
Probably can't see him. Yeah.
Come on.
You're like, come on.
Please.
There's also nothing out there to stun them from coming in anymore.
That's exactly what I'm trying to do, but...
Oh, okay. There's the tiniest little sliver of ice inside the door, and that's it.
See, the biggest issue is that the only place that this arrow will shoot to will get myself stunned. Because I can't shoot through at all from any... Nope.
Is it exact AP, or do you have enough to step back one?
I can step back one, but I don't think I can actually... Well, then you're going to be in it. That's the issue.
I'm already unconscious for two turns, so... It won't matter, but if you can get an extra turn or two to shoot them in the faces, that could do it. Okay, good. They got a save to run in the door, so.
Okay.
Pass. No. Alright.
Okay, that's fine.
Alright.
He's gonna pass.
Eventually, fire guy's gonna get in. Hopefully he gets stunned. If Fire Guy gets stunned, it's good.
Yeah, he's a long way to run through that cloud.
Yeah, he might even be blocked by the stunned fat guy.
But here's the bad news. That was my last stun arrow.
Yeah, stun failed. But he can't move because of the fat guy in the doorway.
Which, surprisingly, they can't go around their own dude? What? That doesn't make any sense.
He's too fat.
They will go around us, but not their friendlies.
I'm a little skinny boy. That guy's a big fat guy. I'm alive.
Yeah, skinny you may be, but honestly, these guys are really huge. I don't think they can scooch past you.
You're adrenaline, so no point in giving you anything good. No offense, but right now you're garbage.
Mother.
The fire guy is just too... He's too much. He is too much. I need... I don't know what I need. I don't have what I need. I need more lightning bombs and stuff, but I don't have it. And I bet you lightning storm scroll won't do shit. 100% chance to set stun status. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. I don't have the ability to ice again, do I? Nip. Still on cooldown. Okay. Okay. No, you know, no big deal. The ice down there is gone. I don't have any more ice nades. Shit.
Slay. Your arm was cut off. Oh no, you're still here. I thought maybe you Discord.
I failed to lower any of their armors, so. Congrats to me, I guess. I'm gonna try to block the door a little more. No, I'm not. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna put a skeleton outside to distract the fire guy.
No, you did lower almost all of their armors, except
it
for one.
It told me failed when trying to apply lowered armor on 1, 2, 3 people. Is what it told me.
No, you see, like the last three guys
in
the turn
order,
they all have, yeah, strange.
Right. It was still my turn.
Okay. Alright, so this is not good. And because of that, this is gonna happen.
Good call. But then I die, probably.
Yep.
Of course not.
No more static. Come on now.
That guy's like, knockdown!
Please.
I'm probably gonna die here.
Probably, yeah. Unless you go for the skeleton. Where are you going? What?
It's the last guy's turn that's going to walk in the room and hit me. Unless he turns around, but I doubt it.
Oh, I hope he didn't do it. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Three? That's okay. You can kill four people at mid to high health.
Right,
I'm gonna go back to this one.
Of course, say no.
I'm gonna go back to this one. We're gonna get it eventually. Four episodes.
We've come this far. We'll end it.
Four episodes from now, we'll get it. We'll do it. There's still a little ice, kid. What was I doing? Let's distract with a skeleton, right? No. Yes.
Yes.
No. Yes. I can't.
Why not?
Can't see. Smoke out there. Weird. I can do this.
Oh, yes.
And then I can drink a potion. That is it.
Okay. All right.
So the guy with the lowest health is the one that ran into the room, and you just point blanked him, so yeah. Oh, there's no static cloud. Right.
Right. What else? Can I spider anywhere? No, I can't. I can't even spider if I wanted to.
Yeah. It sucks that the combo of my poison versus poison and fire stuff is just not like my grenades. They just don't really do anything in this scenario because of these guys. It's doing a little bit, but I think the healing is not the healing they get doesn't outweigh the damage.
Because it's not sexual healing, man.
Yeah. And when I get that feeling, I need it. Deflecting arrow. I'm sorry, what happened? You deflected an arrow?
Why did it not continue on? Excuse me?
The arrow couldn't see. it was like where do I go? Where?
Goodbye.
Don't knock me down. Don't knock me down. Don't knock me down. Good. Not good. In fact, bad. Please stop. Okay, the fire guy got stunned in the doorway. Pretty good. Good for you. Because then you can just point blank him with a bajillion jillions.
Yeah, and he's like in front of dude two.
And if I can summon a skeleton in front of the door, then they really can't get in. Maybe.
Why?
Alright, and I'm gonna give you Oath. Is it worth trying to adrenaline to give you Bless? Probably. Since you don't have stuff and you're blinded.
Thank you!
Yeah, and I can pop a potion again.
Alright. Alright.
So.
Get ready.
Fire guy?
Get ready.
You have 100%. I guess I didn't need to do it for that, but whatever.
Get ready.
I'm ready. Wait. Lower his armor first?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Look at it. Yeah.
I mean, you're going to pound him with a bunch of arrows right after, so it could be good.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see this damage. I'm ready.
You ready? Ready?
I'm actually ready.
What if I like?
I've spread my butt cheeks in anticipation. Okay.
All right.
He's getting low.
He's pretty beat up. Yeah. I'll wait. There's nothing else I can do. Aside from adrenaline, but I won't yet.
Come on, skeleton. My skeleton didn't get a turn? What a bitch.
He's right. Going, wait, I'm, yeah, what happened to his turn?
I don't Wasn't have he gonna anything, go after me anyway? So I'm going to consume a potion. I adrenaline last turn to give you stuff, so yeah. Just kill a fire guy. Just do it. Or do you have one more static, or was that all, you're all out?
I do have one more static.
I think this is the we got to use it, because then all four of them, the little ones, can all get in next turn. Because there's no ice and there's no static.
I'm gonna.
So it's all death.
Okay. All right. Let's do this. Here goes my last one.
We'll buy more. Make more. Even if I have to go back to the original town to buy some, we'll find them.
This is the furthest I can get it, so I hope it doesn't shoot you. Or anybody else. Alright.
He's so close. One hit, two hit. Think about
maneuver. I can definitely kill him.
You have ricochet yet?
I don't have ricochet, but I do have the splintered arrow.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do that.
That sounds pretty.
And I can't get past him, so it's pretty much for him and his two buddies here.
Do it! I want to see that XP.
Ready? Here we go.
Yes! Stunned!
Save.
Not stunned!
No! You poophead! What he's
doing? No! Oh, they attacked the skeleton. Not so bad. Nope. He's got a million action points. You're dead. I'm sorry. I'll miss you. And
why couldn't he get stunned like that guy?
What a piece of garbage.
Why couldn't he fucking get stunned like that guy?
I don't, I Well, what do you mean I can't charge out the door, you piece of garbage?
Is your swordsman blocking you?
Probably. Son of a bitch.
I hate how they just moved past your skeleton.
So close, though. Both of those guys failed 4 static cloud stun fails. Or however you want to, you know.
Wait, where were we here?
I
see.
I don't know what I was doing. I can't buff you yet. That's weird. I honestly have no idea what I did. Is my skeleton up yet? He's not. So I think I did that. I think I summoned the skeleton right in the, target is blocked. Excuse me? Everything is blocked for my skeleton? That doesn't make any sense. What?
Yeah, because the static hasn't gone yet.
Yeah, well, that happened.
Alright. And what was I doing before? Alright, the static cloud, is it still there? Or did it go away?
It is gone.
No, it's gone.
The plus side, though, all that furniture is burning.
There we go.
Nice.
That's them.
Ah, he's still at half. Jeez. Do you have enough to lower?
Don't you worry.
Did you look at the workmanship on that?
No.
Nice. I think
worry.
Next turn I can oath, and then he'll be weakened, so that'll be good.
Direct hit! And hit! And hit!
That's pretty good.
And hit. And scene.
I'm gonna save up that guy's because he can't. He'll get stunned. Okay, yeah, pass all your turns. I like it.
Hold on, I gotta go pull my curtain. I just saw my neighbor peering into my room.
What?
From across the way.
That's disgusting.
I'm sitting here naked. I'll be right back. Alright, my turn already?
You're okay. Blessed, you're oathed, it is damage time.
Also static cloud time.
Also static cloud. I don't even have to say it anymore, it's just every turn static cloud time.
It's auto static. Audiomatic here.
What if this was a roguelike and you only had one chance?
Yeah. It would immediately turn into
all right, kill the guy. Kill him right now with all of your science powers.
Okay, so I'm only gonna have one.
Oh shot. My god.
Unless I adrenaline,
one
but I
desire.
Won't.
Desire.
So here's my idea. Would you kindly save here, since we have the static cloud up, and it's static cloud, I guess. Okay. Here goes a regular shot.
So what we need is all of them to... Oh, you crit.
Crit for fucking 371 damage.
I'm gonna resave over that last save. That was a pretty big hit. I'm not gonna lie. I feel kind of emasculated a little bit. Yeah.
It's all good. We're partners here. At the end of the day, I'll come back home to you, baby.
Oh, immediate stun. Cool. Thanks, skeleton swordsman. Please get stunned, please. Oh my god.
Wow. Bypass.
Oh, he's attacking. Never mind. Never mind. No. Okay.
Alright.
Okay. So, priority. Guy
not
in the door.
Best, but...
Guy in the door. He'll die next. I will. I don't have a teleporter, huh? Darn it. That sucks.
Neither do I, so don't count on that. But I will have Splintered Arrow. I will have Barrage. And
yeah, but this guy next to us is full health. I need to crowd control him somehow, and I don't think I have a way. Yeah, I mean, I could try to rapture him, but that seems like a waste. If I can also
stun arrow him.
Time to even the odds. Of course. Everybody resisted it. Cool. Cool! Cool. Where can I throw this where it doesn't hit you? Right there?
Fire in the hole!
It did lower the armor. Okay. Well, I guess that's okay, better cool. than nothing. So the guy in the doorway is actually stunned, so maybe we focus on the guy that's not and is in the room with us.
Right. I think I can kill the non-stunned dude.
Really? At full health? Jeez.
At full health.
Jeez, because why are you so much better than me?
Do you wanna see?
I do want to see it. Open your pants. Wait, what? No.
No.
Ooh.
What? When it comes to butts, there's only one abracadabra arrow. Abracadabra.
You have no debuffs right now. It's pretty nice.
Sha-da-da-da.
Yeah, that's not all the way dead. You know, that's part not, one. Is that part right. one of
part
the act?
One to be continued.
Oh, all right. Yeah.
It's not ideal. I thought I might kill him. This was not part of the plan.
You needed it to crit like the last guy.
Yeah. I got a little crit. Too crit
uh-oh,
confident.
Uh-oh. No, kill the guy in the room. What are you doing?
I mean, this is... It's going to hit everybody.
Oh. I will allow it, then. Wait for it.
Minimumest of the damages.
Really? There's a undead swordsman, and you can't murder him?
Oh, freezing pales. I like it.
Please.
They
for the love
are
of God.
Blood.
Okay. I really need to heal myself. Like, I really need to. But at the same time... No?
No? Yes.
You know?
No, not
Slurp
no.
Slurp it out of his butthole?
They're two almost full health voice officers. You can't not heal. Come on.
But...
No buttholes about it.
What about... Dang, what about things? I don't know. Probably immune. We tried this already. Shit. Yeah, if I can't throw grenades and stuff, I'm kind of at a loss as a person.
As a human being.
Knocked down like a bitch.
Oh.
There's still four of them alive? I had no idea.
Yeah. That is pretty darn awful. Thank you, sir.
That's pretty bad, yeah. Do I risk it in order to get the biscuit?
Oh, can you? Three of them?
No. I can only hit two unless I move over. But there's ice.
I don't even see that ice.
I do.
Don't the ice.
Don't. I should have used made a summon. How? How is it blocked? There we go. And nobody. Nobody fell down. Not even one person fell down, you guys.
All right,
much
this better
unhappiness.
Pay off. This better work.
You need to drink.
Didn't work.
No. There was no way it was ricocheting back to the front. Not a chance.
Why not?
It was way too far.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
It's really not, like, the longest distance.
Oh, it's so long. Just kill the guy in the door. I think you got this. They'll focus on me. I might survive.
No sexual healings? 56. All right, here goes a coin flip.
Nice. I'll die, and it'll be worth it, because you'll kill them both. With your science powers, please? Never mind.
He got 4 attacks on you?
You got 4 attacks on me. And he froze you, and then you died. Okay. Reap! Okay.
So, Skamit, are you ready for this battle?
I'm really not. I really am ready for it to be over, to get to the actual good stuff of this act.
So what was happening here? Balls. I was... was I debating...
You were murdering that void supplicant in the doorway with all of your life and heart and powers, and you're not going to do adrenaline because you'll waste all of my turns of oath. Okay, not all of them. Not all of them. You'll waste one of them. But don't worry, then you'll get knocked down and you'll waste the next one. Shit. Alright, my guy got stunned immediately. That's what happened with my skeleton here. So I'm not going to do anything on him, unfortunately. Oh my god, he tripped on the little tiny minute. He tripped on the ice. 7
stuns fail, but at least he tripped.
He tripped on the goddamn ice.
I can't believe it. That is like... Yes!
That's not even much damage at all. That is garbage damage.
120? That's like one of my arrows.
Exactly. It's like one of your arrows.
Yeah, but think about it. I only get to shoot them, like, optimally twice.
Oof. Yeah, garbage damage. He's on the ground. He can't save, right? Of course he can.
What? Interesting.
Well, you have 100% for the guy on the ground. Both the others, 2 are stunned, and 1 guy's still outside, not doing anything. Maybe just shoot the guy in the door, maybe. How about that?
I'm actually gonna go for the guy in the door, because I think I can kill him with a barrage, and then have...
If you have ricochet, it'll go around the corner, I would think.
Your ricochet is on cooldown.
Gross.
But I think barrage will kill the first dude, and then maybe hit the last guy behind with like 1 more shot.
You know what would be the greatest? If we could get enough XP from like these next 2 guys to level up, and then be full health. Yeah.
Oh, that would happen.
Yeah, you get full heal.
Mid combat.
I do know that there are times when I played on my old save file stuff was. I would try to save a boss fight that I was gonna level up during, so that I would get a full for heal. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Okay.
Okay. The doorway is for your skeleton.
Skeleton doorway.
Fuck yeah.
Coming to be a skeleton in the doorway. Skeleton.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, they heal from burning. Hey, they made some ice. I think. Maybe they'll slip.
Fuck yeah.
This guy's up, and that's not cool, yeah.
I say heal, heal.
Yeah, since I only have 2.
Awesome.
Because of adrenaline.
Perfect. All right. So now this is...
When flanked. Gets He's good flanked. Looking. Kill the guy in the room, for sure. Because he's flanked, and those guys might be blocked outside by my skeleton. Yeah.
I'm calculating all the AP that I will have. So this guy, 10 defense rating. How much damage, extra damage, does that translate to approximately?
I have no idea.
No idea.
You think it's worth lowering his armor first? Or save that for a guy with higher health?
See, the thing is, if I lower his armor, then I won't be able to ricochet the 2 dudes outside.
Yeah, don't do it then. Just shoot. Just do whatever you need to do. Those guys outside have way more health as well, so...
Now, here's the other thing. Would you like to quick save? Because everything's been going peachy fine now. I don't think we can...
Everything's been coming up in my butt.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. 66.
Oh, my God!
Oh, quick save! Quick save!
It feels like cheese, but it's not cheese.
No,
that's how you play this game.
Yeah, that's how you play any of these RPGs. Like
I mean, we haven't really, like, cheat-cheated for loot, because we could have reloaded a billion times in front of treasure chests until we got legendaries.
And we could have become, like, a lot stronger from just doing that and getting better loot. So yeah. if anybody decides to ever sit here and, like,
shit-talk us in the comments... I have 2 purple items. That's it. Some of my items are gray. And your guy has, like, at least colored items, you know?
Yeah.
Hi, friend! My stuff's lowered. Please don't kill me.
Alright, you know
what? Please stay outside. Please stay outside. Please don't ground pound me.
Okay, perfect, all right.
Okay. I think I might summon an extra target for them to attack. Seems to
I
work
can also
out
do that,
well.
By the way. But I don't think that's a wise thing with my AP, right?
No, probably not. And then...
We're actually winning! I can't believe
I think
it.
I'll just suck on his penis.
This looked like an impossibility.
Now these guys have enough health where if you break their armor, that might be good too. Because you'll get more out of it because you're, you know what I'm saying.
Yeah. And the question is... Oh yeah, he's legit behind the wall. Alright. Okay, he is flanked, which is perfect. Like you said, if I lower his armor, it's going to be massive amount of damage. Hopefully.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully, here we go. 63%. Shot number one. Actually, the only shot.
Never mind. That's pretty good, pretty good. I like it. Pretty good. Has your shot percent even with Bless on you? Yikes.
Who has Bless?
It says you have Bless. Where's
he
going?
Yeah, even with Bless.
Did
he
waste his whole turn running outside of the room because he had no idea what to do?
Okay.
Something completely counterproductive to their agenda.
Okay.
What a silly dude. What a silly guy. They spent the entire combat trying to get in this room and destroy us, and this guy toward the end just decides to run away. What?
Alright, I hasted you. You don't have Oath. I think that's next turn. No, it's still on cooldown. Never mind. I guess
considering
just
that I can
pound on him.
Pull off two shots.
Ooh, you can whip it off?
Uh-huh.
Imagine if we were still slowed by Blood Rain.
Yeah.
That would have been disgusting.
Alright, so... Considering that I don't have extra damage, here are a couple of things that I can do. I can do a regular shot on this guy.
Mm-hmm. What's your percentage?
Actually, 52. I can do two regular shots on this guy at 52%.
Zombie Nick. Yeah.
I can even do, like, Ice Shard in front of the doorway.
Ooh, okay. That's a thing, too.
And still have enough for a shot.
And Zombie Nick takes up all of it.
Zombie Nick will be... Will leave me with one shot. Yeah.
I say get out a dude. There's only two. One of them's low health.
Do you want him in the doorway or behind him?
In the doorway.
Two? Okay.
Well, at least melee range for Nick, at least, so he can smack. But.
Gotcha.
Just so that they can, have a target to look at with a tight little booty.
Time for a lullaby! And then, this guy takes one to the face, like this.
Guess what? Did you see that the fire guy also was a boss that dropped loot, and it was a wand and a staff?
No.
Yep.
No.
Actually, no. Legit.
Oh my god, you're right.
No shields, no gear, no bows, no nothing. Staffs and wands.
Why are we... Fucking.
I mean, he was a mage. Whatever. When we fight an archer boss, maybe he'll drop a bow. Sorry.
Maybe by the end of Act 3.
Oh, I can't reach that guy.
Something pretty cool. Where are you going? What are you doing? Going back and forth?
He can't get in the door. He's angry. He's like science anger right there. Ooh, frozen Nick.
Oh, no. That's one thing I didn't want Nick to experience.
I'm gonna buff us up health-wise, including our bots.
Did you call them bots?
I did. I am not gonna charge them. That's dumb. I'm just gonna give you that.
Thank you.
I'll leave their killing or their death to you.
They're calling.
You might have to scooch over. I don't know.
Can you believe that? I think they moved just so they can be outside my field. Tons of beaches.
Those tons of beaches.
All right, I want to show you something cool, Grom.
Yeah, show it Grom. To me. Show it to me, baby. Here's some tokens, BB. Show it to me.
Thanks for the gold, BB. Hi-ya! Ha!
Okay. I was hoping it would change to the rat, but, you know, I can't.
Poor rat. Okay. Next on the agenda is a regular shot.
Cool. Actually,
can I do this and that? No, I can't. Or, wait, do I have anything cool?
Nope. We have blown every cool thing in our inventories.
What about explosive arrow?
No, they heal from fire.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure. Just shoot. Just shoot away.
Nah. If they're gonna heal, I would feel too salty.
I meant regular shot, not explosive.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Here goes 53!
Nice! Right. You're landing those low ones. Oh, Undead Swordsman gets a turn, but Zombie Nick is blocking because he's garbage.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Popsicle Nick.
Yep. As long as they're not attacking us, I don't give a... Never mind, he hit me in the face. He heard me.
Ooh. Oh, he missed. Fucking hit the wall.
Right. Should have put it in front of him. Well, you know. Can my stuff come off a cooldown someday, please? Have some nails. Why don't you guys just have a whole handful of nails? Nope, can't bleed. Sorry.
Okay. Now, there's something even cooler I wanted to show you. Are you ready?
Show me, baby.
Are you ready to go private?
Nope, sorry. Only group shows.
Oh, come on. Nope. I'm not at that level yet. I don't have gold shows enabled.
Gold shows? I don't even know what that is. Is that like somebody pees on you?
You know gold shows? Uh-uh. Oh, yeah, that's what gold shows are then.
He's still alive.
He's, it's
I just point that out.
Sometimes. It's hard.
Can Zombie Nick become alive someday? How come the crowd control from them lasts 1,000 years?
Seriously.
Like, the knockdown says 3 turns, like, but it never disappears. These two guys are harder to kill than all of the fight before. Mm-hmm. Also, they don't care about our minions. Oh, thank you, Nick.
Here I am.
Can you move up just a bit, Nick, and slap that guy in the face?
You want me to move up?
A little bit.
Alright. There's a little bit of moving up.
I'm a zombie.
I will hit this guy. How much is my HP? No, that's not bad. 56%. Come on. Oh!
Gross.
Bro. You make me what do you sick. Expect from a zombie, though, right?
Greatness.
Especially when his name is Nick.
Oh! I don't get it.
Shots were fired.
Do I still have a skeleton up? No. Because he got wasted. Can I also not see out of the room at all in any way, shape, or form? Oh, there we go.
It's fucking hot garbage laying around. A staff.
Actual
wand.
Garbage. Hopefully it sells good. Sells well. Sells for a lot. Words.
So real good.
Boop.
Alright. Nope. Now, I want to show you something. That
is it when they die?
The world has never seen before. Yeah.
When we get down to one dude, that is pretty special.
No. It's murder all.
No.
It's murderous.
Nope. I don't believe.
I don't have it.
You built it up again, and then you psyched yourself out.
Fuck.
You're like, I got this, guys. Check out the slick moves.
What's that? If I shoot, how many is this? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, let's fucking do this. So I don't miss like a moron and embarrass myself.
Yeah, I must have little bugged pictures. 100%. I still show you as blessed. Yay! We're down to 1.
Weird.
We're almost there.
Even with blessed, I had bad accuracy. No, I'm actually not blessed.
We're almost,
but it was still bad.
Almost through brute forcing this fight.
How much moving do I need to hit this guy?
We just kept slamming our forehead against it and finally got lucky with some reloads and some crits. And some saves, because as you can see, they can run through and not get down from 6 to 8 saving throws.
Right.
Stupid jerks.
Shit, did I not move enough out of the doorway? Are you good? What? No, come on. Don't do me like that.
Don't do
me like that.
Shh. How dare you? I'm going to make you equip a wand from now on. No more bows.
I can't.
Full class switch. That's all right.
I can hit this guy.
I feel okay about that.
I want to have like the epic finishing blow. Oh god! No!
Hey, come on now!
Oh, hello.
Hi, Zombie Nick.
Like, what? He's like, what am I doing?
He's like, I'm scared. Oh, come on, Nick! Throw your foot at him. I'm surprised he doesn't say something like, something strange is afoot, you know? Something like that.
Smell the stink!
No. Refuse.
What do I even have?
Get knocked down, bitch. Nope. Get, path is blocked, bitch. Seriously? No smoke can stand before me. Balls.
Oh, we got it.
Okay, well. I'm gonna do a little of this action.
Do I get the finishing blow?
Mm-hmm. You do. I allowed
yes!
it.
Yes! Yes!
I hope you miss.
Fuck you!
I hope you accidentally heal him for some reason.
Oh, man. I was looking at funky things to heal him with.
No, just shoot him. Shoot him in the face. For science.
Boulder on the top of the fucking head.
Ow. Hey, guess what? We got through the fight. Quick save!
We're still in combat.
I'm not in combat.
Oh, there was a fight that popped up on the screen. I was like, wait, what was this?
Freezing arrow, other arrow, other arrow, more arrows, whisperwood.
We did it.
I am so happy right now.
Can you believe it? I've got my
eyes on the prize. I can't.
You saved, right?
I did, but I will save even more times. Don't worry.
Many more, please.
After I pick up all this loot. Oh. Book of the Immaculate's 1. Book of the Immaculate's 2. Book of the Immaculate's 3. Book of the Immaculate's 4. Book of Immaculate's. Sigurd's beard, yo, what a find. Let's read this. Let's see. To her enlightened Alack, Immaculate, she slept with Mangoth. The instructions to be read in the most dire of circumstances. If she's dead, death knights must be stopped. Each death knight has been infused with a drop of her blood. It makes them. A drop of her blood can make them vulnerable. Take this vial and combine it with the spell I have crafted elsewhere stored, and the Death Knights may be subdued if I'm dead, blah, blah, blah. What? There's a vial somewhere?
Do I need to percept it? Is it in the
hole? It might be downstairs. I think it is. It might not be. I don't know. Excuse me? I'm gonna put on some shoes.
What does this vial supposed to look like?
I don't know. What? My guy has to go around the bookshelf to look at it. What a silly boy. I'm so... To
the backside of a bookshelf?
I'm so full, by the way. Inventory-wise.
You can give me anything you want.
Oh, I will.
Where is this?
We're underneath, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Taking all the herbs.
Augmenter.
Plants. It's just a plant. Just the facts,
just
man.
Just a plant.
It's only herbs. Sweet herbages and cloth that I'm getting. Yes.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Mm. On top of an arrowhead. All right. What's in here? There's a pristine letter.
Also the stardust herb. Very good.
There's a painting of a man, which is erotic. Manukana with the scepter of control is quite complete. Using this wand, you alone will be able to dismantle the Death Knights. Aim this weapon at your target, and it will be reduced to shrapnel. Your servant, Jeline.
So devised a method for destroying Death Knights.
Very interesting.
Yeah, except we don't know what Death Knights are because we didn't do the first quest in the main town, which is the mining stuff.
So we actually have information on things that we...
Yep.
We're kind of supposed to face first.
That we were supposed to get to and be just like, wow, we can't do anything against these guys because they're invulnerable.
Man, there's so many things in here. There's a vial of her blood.
That's what we need for the crafting. We have to mix it with something. Recipe. What are you?
These things. A light gold cup.
Ooh, there's a bow in here. But it's not as good. You have a purple. This one's just a blue. This one blows, if you know what I'm saying.
It's a blue one?
Yep.
Blue.
Give me these potions. Give me these gold amulets.
Here. It's a one-handed weapon. Irreparable.
Hey, guys. Come over here for 1 second, if you don't mind. Okay, you see this little chest area that's got all these little treasure chests on it?
Uh-huh.
Okay,
the tiny
one. You see the tiny, tiny, tiny one? You know what was in there?
Oh my god, it's so terrible. What was in there?
A full-blown heavy armor helmet was in there. I don't think so, game.
I found a mattress in this box.
Pretty much. Found some milk. That's pretty delicious, right?
Yeah.
Light gold cup.
Human milk.
Just take a bunch of apples and beers.
A map to the source temple.
Excuse me?
Forest. Sounds like a location worth noting. I've already read this.
Hey guys, Jesus.
Oh,
identifying glass. I gotta get that. If I can find it, there it is. And the bookshelf. I gotta walk all the way around to look at the bookshelf, apparently. Oh, here I can read it from here.
That's so weird. It's like you're putting your hand through the backside. Ooh, fancy bed.
Alright, well, I think we should...
We should call it here, right?
Jeez.
As I rest my head in these...
What a rough...
pillows.
3 to 4 hours we just did. It'll probably end up being like 2 episodes.
Here, you should hospitalize yourself in this bed, and I'll just sit here in the stool.
Oh, my back!
Looking after you.
Oh, it hurts so
I
bad.
I don't want to sit facing the wall.
It hurts so bad. I had to carry the team.
Hold on, this chair is non-functional.
That was tough.
I
think we were not supposed to be here yet. I really do.
But I'm happy we're here. Let me pull this chair up here and tell you a little story.
Okay.
A little bedtime story here. All right.
Let me tell you a story about the time we fought these really hard bosses and all they gave us was weapons we couldn't use.
Seriously.
At least we can sell them and buy what we want, you know. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I can't get a good angle of like you in the bed and me looking over you. Trying to sexual heal you.
Go to B.
Your mind.
Go to B. Go to B.
B was ugly. Alright, this is good. I like this.
Yeah.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this episode. We hope you liked it. We fucking came out of it triumphantly. That's not anything, you know, simple to poop on, okay, for you.
I always come out of it, though. I make sure that I come out of it. All right.
And make sure you subscribe to our channels and leave a like on these videos. And thank you, as usual, for your time and attention. And we'll see you guys in the next episode where we actually make some progress. Bye.
We made progress. Bye.